What we remember isn't what really happened. My earliest memory is of happy times with Nez Perce Indian friends. My family warm around me. Then tragedy, like a poison arrow, pierced our lives. I tried to stamp out the past. I risked everything I loved. My thread of living warped. I learned one day my mother kept the past from binding her. Maybe with family, friends, and faith, we can all weave memories of hope for the future.